put together. I just figured I'd make another demo for it, because I think the other one I made really sucked. So it's a pretty cool pedal. So Tube Screamer side's pretty awesome. Got volume tone drive, and then I put a rotary for some selectable different clipping options. So this is the straight up silicone, like your stock style 808. Get it all glassy or dark as shit. I like the second setting, it's like MOSFET. Little meteor. Pick up the game shape. Headroom, so no matter what setting you put it on, you can get way above unity, so no worries there. Back to the bridge there, but cleans up nicely though. Uses like a treble booster. can just hear a little bit more low end kick in. Center position. Here, so kick the time up. Get the long ass decay. You just put the mix all the way to the dry side and crank the boost some, so you can be like for leads and stuff in case you don't need delay at certain points. Definitely shines as a tape style delay. If you don't own one, you gotta own one, especially if you can get a hand wired style like this. Just nice having the poly caps on it. It really makes it just tight, clean, real open sounding, but just the right amount of dirt. So, pretty awesome pedal. Into a Marshall, even more awesome, I would say. It's really nice to have just that slight dirt. Gain channel. This is just badass. This is into a Fender style amp, so this is just all pedal. Doesn't color the sound a lot at all. So, free rad pedal. Definitely worth picking up if you don't have a Tube Screamer and if you would like a delay with it. I mean, you could gig with just this and an amp. It's pretty badass.